always give thanks to the earth itself and always try to walk with respect, because if we don't realize that all of the earth has power and energy, then we might not be able to receive whatever that particular place has for us. And all of that, you know, is part of what people commonly refer to as the circle, and we're all a part of it.
Great Spirit of God, we want to thank you again for this wonderful day, the many things you bless us with, and also your teachings in this world. You gave your prophets to teach, all your prophets to teach about these four things: love, respect, and faith, and unity. These are your teachings. You gave an order to be taught all over the world. And we thank you for those teachings, where we can observe them and believe in them and preach them. Shemandu, Knadasko Migo, Nanongomanin Pemina Ojan Knagego. Where does Kaki Kunamua don't anandok? Nanandok, Kunamuaganak. Where? Chikunamage what? Shawendi win. The Magan the Moon. She come in the war. You wait. They bought them win. We're going with the Nukimitan. With the Nukimitan. Me wait, so me wait, no come in the war. And I come go in. Me go. How?